Hey humans, welcome to this video, which is part two of learning anatomy with me. So in the last video that was posted like earlier today, I was trying to draw anatomy from this like method I had found where you draw like kind of the skeleton and then you add the rest of it on your own to see if you can like draw yourself kind of thing. And I didn't like how that turned out. You can watch that video for that shit show. But in this video, I decided to do something a little different. I took a photo, some photos that I found on Pinterest. In this case, I had gone with the theme of cute skater girls. And I had decided to just draw from reference. Just like reference the drawing and try to stylize it as I go. And my anatomy actually turned out better than it did in the other video. So yeah, that's what this video is, me just drawing these skater girls from reference. I actually had the picture on my phone. I'd put it up on the screen so that you can compare them to the drawing. But yeah, so that's just this video, and I'm just gonna let the video play out. Sorry that it's so long. I'm trying to shorten my videos, but I have my footage for this drawing at 6x speed, and I didn't want to speed it up anymore because otherwise you wouldn't be able to see the drawing. It would just be constantly moving too fast. So, and I think 6x speed is as fast as I want to go, but the video ended up being a little long. So my videos are probably going to be longer, around 20 to 30 minutes, and I guess that's fine. It's not what the algorithm likes, but that's fine. So anyway, I'm going to shut up now, let the music play, and I will come back at the end of the video to talk about how I did.
disaster, a reckoning. You wonder how I got this way. You think I'm someone to be saved, someone to clean up and tame. Oh, some things never change, never change. You think I would look pretty on your arm once you cover up my bruises and battle scars, but it always ends the same. Can't bear the things I've had to face. Got you crying on your knees in pain. Oh, some things never change, never change. Oh, you'll break your back to make me feel again. Stopped asking for forgiveness, cause you should know only fools tread where the angels fear to go. But you keep trying to get too close. Save myself by turning into stone. So save your judgment, cause you just don't know. But some things never change, never change. Oh, they say I should feel guilty and change my ways, leaving crumpled bodies in my wake. Swear I didn't mean to make them break.
Swear I didn't mean to make them break.
But they're so delicate and so mundane, and they keep coming like a moth to a flame. Oh, some things never change, never change. You'll break your back to make me feel again.
slowly covering the light. Pull the trigger every night to stay alive. Hope is wishing, but you're running out of time. If I could only read your mind.
Hey humans, I'm back. So we're nearing the end of the video. I'm just finishing up coloring. I think I did pretty good on the anatomy. The biggest struggle for me was the arms and the legs. Actually, the torso was pretty okay. It was just getting the length and the size of the legs right, and then getting the structure of the arm correct. My hands could use a little work, but I'm not mad at those. And they didn't really, like, pose a struggle to me. So yeah. I am satisfied with this drawing. So in my next video, I am going to do some, I suppose, like, sketches. I want to play around with a different type of line art and a different way of drawing eyes. So I'm going to do that in the next video while also still practicing my anatomy. And then after that, I think I'll do the character sheets for my comic. So yeah, look forward to that. And I will see you in the next video. Bye, y'all.